بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear colleagues, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Although I am very happy to be with you today, even on video alone, I would have liked to be with you personally, but other commitments have made this not possible and difficult. I am celebrating with you today Nursing Day 2018. And I would like to pass on the regards from Hamid Mutabagani Group of Hospitals. Dr. Hamid and Dr. Khalid Mutabagani in specific have always looked at nursing staff as their most valuable asset. They are the backbone of services we provide to our patients. Nurses have always been the caring and comforting people around the hospital. They are the white angels amongst us, I'm sure. I would like you to know that your work in this hospital is appreciated, that your role is most valuable to our patients, our doctors, and hospital administration. I would like to wish you a very happy Nursing Day. Enjoy yourselves. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala rasulullah. Amma ba'd, بمناسبة اليوم العالمي للتمريض أوجه لكم باسمي واسم زملائي الموظفين بقسم الموارد البشرية بخالص الشكر والتقدير لمتقدمون من جهد وعطاء وأتمنى لكم التوفيق والنجاح.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm Dr. Hussein Macheta, consultant of surgery, and I have a chance to work with you as assistant medical director in the last period. And I would like, in this event of the International Nurses Day, to express my deep appreciation for you as a staff nurse and all the skeleton of the nurse department. Starting from the head of the department to the newly joined one. Actually, I feel that you are working under circumstances you all know. And the most appreciated thing that I feel that all of you are working with a joy. Although you have a lot of pressure, you have a pressure from the staff of the medical staff, I mean, and from the hospital administration, to that you work in more working hour, and also from the patient themselves, because our patients are very demanding and need all the care to be given for each one of them. This actually makes me feel that you are one of the best nursing staff we have ever faced and met with, and I hope all of you the best chance, inshallah, and to enjoy your celebration. And we can, inshallah, expect next year when we are celebrating the same event to have a more better circumstances. And you feel that the joy you are expressing in your face is actually what you feel is. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. كل سنة وانتم طيبين. Happy Nursing Day. For all our flowers. Usually I call you not nurses. You are the flowers of the hospitals. You are too much cooperable with infection control. Actually, I appreciate you too much. Thank you.
In this special day, I want to say thank you for our staff nurse in Medina National Hospital, and I want to say also thank you for the hard worker ICU staff. Thank you.
Happy Nursing Day to all my nurses. You are the best nurses all over the world. You are working under shortage, under pressure, but you are very, very, very excellent.
You are one family. I love you all. Happy Nursing Day. Today, 10 May, of 2018 is the International Nursing Day, and we are celebrating by saying a huge thank to all of our nurses and assistants in our hospital. Our nurse staff is the biggest staff group here in our hospital, and we are proud of them all and the care they provide to our patient. And again, thanks to all of you and good day.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Dr. Mahmoud Sumbati in nursery department. Today, 10th May 2018, we are today celebrating International Nurses Day. I want to send all my congratulations to all nurses in the hospital in behalf of nursery department. Really, their effort is extremely appreciated. I consider them like my eye, my ears, and my hands during management of cases. And I want to say thank you for all nurses here in the hospital.
Assalamu alaikum. I would like to say thank you for all our lovely nurses in Medina National Hospital, and especially Martini Origani. All of you are very cooperative, very nice. We all our sister, we work hard together. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. I want to congratulate you, all of you, for Nursing Day. I want to say thank you for every nurse. I know how much you have troubled you to short staffing, how much you are doing your best to serve the patient and to help us. Without any one of you, we cannot continue our work, or we cannot serve and get benefits for our patient. Thank you all. I want you to accept my apologies to attend, because I will be in airport during your celebration. Anyhow, from all my heart, my congratulations, and hoping you stay more and more in Medina, enjoy mosque, and enjoy to be near our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And I hope all of you many happy returns of this great day for us. Thank you.
To all the nurses in the world, congratulations for the Nurses Week. I wish the best for everybody. I wish the best for all the nurses. Of course, the nurse is the most important part of the health profession team. And without nurses, the hospital cannot run and doctors cannot work. Thank you very much.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Congratulations and happy Nurse Day. I think our hospital is very lucky by having nurses like you. MashaAllah, very active, very cooperative, and so clever, and so cute also. Thank you. Happy Nurse Day. Bye bye.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. ففي كل عام يحتفل العالم بيوم التمريض العالمي تكريما واحتفاء بالدور العظيم الذي يقوم به الممرض في شتى المجالات. وبهذه المناسبة ونيابة عني وعن إدارة الشركات والتأمين الطبي في المستشفى نرفع أجمل التهاني والتبريكات في هذه المناسبة العزيزة لكل الأخوة والأخوات الممرضات في إدارة التمريض. ونسأل الله العلي العظيم أن يوفقهم ويسدد على طريق الخير خطاهم. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
I offer my best wish to Medina National Hospital, all nursing staff, and entire nursing community all over the world in this annual nursing day.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah bless you and give you more strength to help others with more passion and compassion. A very happy Nursing Day.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nurses, what I should tell, nurses are the nucleus of the hospital. Like you don't build a house without its foundation, you don't build a hospital without nurses. So nurses are the biggest assets of hospital, especially in our hospital. Nurses plays a very, very important and vital role as in other hospitals throughout the world. They have this insatiable need to care for others, which is both their biggest strength, you know. And nurses are patient people. Actually, they care for the people. It's not only the patients. Nurses are very kind and very polite, and they are born to care. That's what I wanted to tell you. Thank you very much.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'd like to congrats all nurses, brothers and sisters in Medina National Hospital for celebrating International Nurses Day. And I'd like to thank them for the big effort and good job they do, though they are under great pressure, but still they are doing their best. So thank you very much, and keep the good safe practice. Thank you very much.